Check out our lineup. It's the 14 of Trey Chapman up front alongside the H.O. of Jackie Holden. Robbie Cook in the zero starts alongside Chris Hunt in the 97. That red number nine is Megan Templeton and Matt Duke in the 07.
Let you kids start making your way down here now for your costume contest. Any of y'all over yonder, y'all make your way on down here.
Got a green flag this time. We're underway as they take him down to turn number one. Trey Chapman into 14 with Jackie Holden on the outside, and the H.O. Jackie Holden makes it by on the high side of the racetrack. Whoa, trouble over on the back straightaway. One in the guardrail, a big old hard hit back there for the nine car of Megan Templeton. Megan Templeman in that number nine, a lot of smoke boiling out of the front of that race car. Also involved Chris Hunt in the 97. Chris Hunt a little bit under his own power. Let's see. Yeah, he's going to be able to get that swung around. But we do have Andy Hyde to the tower, please. Andy to the tower. Here they come off turn four. Trey Chapman is your leader, but he's got the H.O. of Jackie Holden on the high side. Robbie Cook in the O car looks down to the bottom. Jackie Holden up top. Here comes Trey Chapman sliding in the 14 underneath. And Jackie Holden in the H.O. slides back underneath when they come off turn number four. Robbie Cook in the zero is there. Trey Chapman kind of anchoring those team cars of the H.O. of Jackie Holden and the zero of Robbie Cook. Chapman gets a little tail happy off four. That keeps Robbie Cook at bay. Meanwhile, Jackie Holden is out front. He's won the last two races here in this front-wheel drive division, trying to see if he can put his car in victory lane again tonight. Gets it high over in turn four. That allows Trey Chapman to battle back once again. Cook gets back in control, or that is Holden gets back in control one more time. But it tightens up those top three once again. Jackie Holden, your race leader. Wayne Chapman, Trey Chapman in second spot, and Robbie Cook in third. Here's the battle for the lead. Trey Chapman in the 14 gets ahead of Robbie Cook. White flag is out. Let's follow this one all the way around. Chapman on the high side of the racetrack. Robbie Cook is down low. The H.O. drives it deep into turn number three. He keeps Trey Chapman high on the racetrack. Chapman hangs the tail out. It's going to be Jackie Holden who takes the win. Trey Chapman in second. Robbie Cook in third. Chris Hunt will finish fourth in the number 97. That'll be our top four the way they end up tonight in the front wheel drive. Modified Street main event. Let's get them lined up in the pits, please. Modified Streets in the main event. Let's get them lined up in the pits. Andy Hyde, please report to the tower. Andy Hyde, please report to the tower. As they get ready to go racing for you, it's the H.O. of Jackie Holden on the front row. On the inside pole, on the outside, the 14 of Trey Chapman. Robbie Cook is in the zero. Chris Hunt is in the number 97. Michael Widener is in the number 18 car. Matt Duke is in the seven as we go racing with the front wheel drives. Jackie Holden out front in the H.O. with the zero of Robbie Cook in second. Trouble on the back straightaway. A couple of cars getting together back there. See if we can get this one started and get them underway. Jackie Holden is your race leader in the HO. Trey Chapman in the 14, trying to chase him down. Chapman almost gets to him. The zero of Robbie Cook runs third. Then it's Chris Hunt in the 97. Who's your fourth place car? Michael Widener rounds out our field in the 18. The HO, Jackie Holden, he's won the last two races here in the front wheel drive division. So he's got a good thing going. Going to see if he can continue that tonight. Trey Chapman in the 14 with Robbie Cook in the zero car, run in second and third position. Hey, food is half price at the concession stand. All perishable food, half price. So make sure to get your fix over there before you leave. Get you a sack full on the way out tonight. Robbie Cook working on the 14 right now. That's the battle for second. Cook in the zero. And Trey Chapman in the number 14. Chapman gets a little loose, but Cook unable to capitalize on it. Meanwhile, Jackie Holden continues to lead this race as he heads down the back straightaway in the HO. Jackie Holden leads as we go into turn number four. Trey Chapman starting to pick up the pace a little bit, starting to chase down Jackie Holden a little more right now. Robbie Cook is your third place car in the zero. Five laps to go, the sign from the flag stand. Trey Chapman now all over the back of Robbie Cook. Check that, Jackie Holden's car. This battle for the lead. Coming up to four laps to go to end out this race and end out this season here at Toccoa Speedway. Trey Chapman gets a little wild off four. Keeps it off the wall, though. Jackie Holden comes up now. Three laps to go for Holden as he brings it off turn number four. Trey Chapman starting to slide back just a little bit, unable to try to get up there and battle with Cook, Holden now as the laps start to wind down. A couple of more laps to go, and that'll be it. Jackie Holden leads in the down and dirty HO car with the 14 of Trey Chapman in second spot, Robbie Cook in third. Coming to the white flag as they come off turn number four, it's going to be Jackie Holden and the rest of our field of front-wheel drive cars. They take it around for the final time, working their way up to the checkered flag. Checkered flag is out. Jackie Holden takes the win. Trey Chapman in second. Robbie Cook will finish third. And Chris Hunt will be your fourth place car. The number 97 of Hunt will take fourth position. They will take those cars to victory lane, and Jewel Coffey will talk to him in just a moment. Jackie Holden, third week in a row, he has been our front wheel drive winner. Folks, we know some of you are going to be taking off right now. We certainly appreciate you being with us tonight and throughout the 2012 season.